This week, we started building our backup robot, we finished wiring our production robot, and we finalized our climber.